In this illustration, we'll discuss the second case of a gas undergoing a cyclic process. We are given that n moles of an ideal monoatomic gas is taken along the cycle ABCDA, and we are required to find the efficiency of the cycle. Now, in this situation here, we can start by calculating the work done in the process. So, here we can directly calculate the work done by gas in cycle can be given as area enclosed by cycle. So, this work can be given as P naught V naught, as this is a rectangle and the area of rectangle is given by this. Now, to find efficiency, we need to calculate the heat supplied in the process. So, heat will be supplied in the process AB when at constant volume pressure is increasing, and in the process BC when volume is increasing. In process CD and DA, heat will be absorbed. So, now we calculate the heat supplied to gas in processes AB and BC as, here heat supplied in the process AB we can write as it is an isobaric process. For process AB we can write, this is an isochoric process. So, here we can write AB as nCV delta T, as here the volume is constant. So, we can write n, and for a monoatomic gas, CV we can take as 3R by 2 multiplied by T final minus T initial, this is TB minus TA. So, we can substitute the value of TB and TA by gas laws, this is 3NR by 2 multiplied by TB we can write at point B is 2P naught V naught by NR minus at point A it is P naught V naught by NR. So, here NR gets cancelled out and this P naught V naught. So, the final value of heat supplied in the process AB to the gas is 3 by 2 P naught V naught. This will be getting. Similarly, we can calculate the heat supplied in the process BC, which is an isobaric process. At constant pressure, the gas is heated. So, the heat supplied will be written as nCp delta T. And for monoatomic gas, Cp we can write n multiplied by 5R by 2. Same here we'll write, this is Tc minus Tb. So, on further simplifying this, this gives us 5nR by 2 multiplied by Tc we can write 2p0 multiplied by 2v0 is 4p0 v0 by nR is the temperature at C minus temperature at B we already taken as 2p0 v0 by nR, and here also nR gets cancelled out. And on further simplifying, the value of heat supplied we are getting is 5P0 V0. So, we can directly write down the total heat supplied in cycle is, total heat supplied is QAB plus QBC. If you add up these values, which is 3 by 2 P0 V0 plus 5p0 v0, this gives us 13 by 2 p0 v0. As we are having the heat supplied and the work done, we can directly calculate the cycle efficiency eta, which is given as work done by the gas divided by the total heat supplied. So, this can be written as p0 v0 divided by 13 by 2 P naught V naught multiplied by 100%. So, the numerical value will be 200 by 13%. That is the result of this problem.